Okay, so now we want to inflate the cuff. An important part of this is making sure that the dial on the blood pressure cuff is tightened all the way up so that when we pump the air through this, it's going up into the cuff and not out the side. So we want to increase until we no longer hear a pulse coming through that brachial artery. And then we're going to go 30 millimeters of mercury above that. And that's where we're going to stop. And that's how you inflate the cuff.